All right, this is Vanguard op. So let's see how this goes. Pete isn't here, so I'm going to be taking over squad lead, of course. So I need to get on all the radios. I don't even know what the radio is supposed to be by default. Does anybody know the short range for Saber 1?
Yeah, that should be 214.
No.
214, okay, thank you.
Yeah, second company, first platoon. You guys are basically fourth squad, so.
Okay, 214.
Oh yeah, thank you for reminding me. I need to grab my copy pasta.
There you go.
You're welcome. See, 51 for LR. Okay, so
he did not. He didn't deploy there already, did he? No. Okay, good.
All right, we good. We good.
Yeah.
What's up?
Are you running Saber?
Yeah, I'm running a Saber lead.
All right, buddy. So take a look at the map real quick.
Okay.
Dragon's gonna take you first of all out east, and then east. Down to Frostfang.
Yes, I see that. I see that line.
Okay, so LZ Frostfang is actually the vehicle drop-off point.
Okay.
The infantry are going to be deploying at infantry deployment, that little flag I got there.
All right. That's a really bad place to dismount, I'm not going to lie.
You're not dismounting.
User joined
your
channel.
Oh, infantry deployment, okay.
Yeah, so look right here. The infantry are going to be deploying through this flag.
Okay, so they're going to be deploying. Okay, so they're going to be dropping at the flag, then moving in, and we're going to meet them there?
Correct. Whoever Santo wants to run it with you.
I can translate idiot. So infantry go through pole.
Booga booga.
They already there. You fly in. You come in late. All right, there we go.
I found
I'm kidding.
That you were gonna want.
User joined your channel.
All right, mindless. How are we doing today?
User left
User
your
joined
channel.
Your channel. I'm doing all right. Doing all right. Feeling good.
You know, lots of beer.
Beth
right.
has got a refuel in it.
What's Pete? Huh? What's Pete? What's my?
He's dead.
No. Oh. His Wi-Fi's dead, right?
No, like, he's actually dead.
Oh, wow, rest in peace, man. No way.
I know, it's crazy. His mind got blown up because of the amount of information armor gave him.
This one goes out to Pete, I guess.
You just teabagged on him. You just T-posed on him, my guy.
I don't have pose of the T's. Anyway, I'm gonna go, Isaac, you suck anyway. Mindless, you're actually kind of alright.
Yeah.
Kind of alright? He's not fun? Okay, I see how it is.
No, we established
that's,
this last
that's a compliment. Yeah, that's a compliment, man.
Anyways, I'm gonna go get a sling real quick.
Your channel. User in your channel timed out. User entered your channel.
Oh, Santo, did you put on a
beat? What is it?
Yeah.
You want me to run a crewman for you?
If you want.
I'm gonna load my CGS kit that I have.
You need a good old toolkit, my guy.
Yeah, I did a crewman kit, and then I just added the CGS vest.
You always want to show off your rank.
Your channel.
Huh?
I said you always want to show off your rank.
Exactly.
And you know what's really, mean?
Mm.
We don't even have a CGS or lieutenant thing. Okay, we're the only detachment who doesn't have that. Even RTO and EOD get that. Even medical.
Oh, it would probably help if I set up my LRs now, wouldn't it?
Yeah, you get rid of that mod.
Do I get rid of that one?
So much help.
Yep.
We also have forward observers.
Hey, Mine, let's go ahead and pull out another Bantha. I'll get crates out.
Gotcha. What's our radio for today, by the way? 141?
No, it is 241. Or 214, sorry.
14, got it.
Radio check.
Good check. Let's see. Mechanized. Blue. Saber 1.
CS. User joined your channel.
223, Isaac.
User left
you
your
say
channel.
Saber or Panther?
User
sorry,
joined
you
your
said
channel.
That, but I want to confirm.
SR.
User left your channel.
214.
User joined your channel.
LR 51. That would be a Bantha.
Got me, that's what I thought.
What radio are you on?
214.
User joined your channel.
No, it's radio. I got it from Vinny. Vinny told me 214. Okay.
Who's the lead flighter?
Ships I don't know. Not me.
Why would it be 214?
Because it's the second company,
Gypsy.
First platoon, fourth squad.
Hey, Gypsy. Mix is looking for.
Last time he ran armor. Sure, he's correct.
I'm pretty sure. It's kind of like he made the company. He made the platoon. Stop complaining, boy.
Well, Isaac, you need a medic?
Oh, Lord have mercy. Yes,
where
please.
Where's Gypsy?
You need a medic?
I just said yes.
Okay, good. I heard Lord have mercy, so.
Yeah, I said Lord have mercy. Let's go. Okay, then we get the spare wheel out.
Dragon one, can
you just start loading. What's up? Alright, so I'm gonna have. I'm gonna have Kraken and Heron in a vehicle. They're gonna be Bravo. And then I'll also put Mindless in Bravo. And then it'll be me and you, Mando, and Alpha.
Yeah.
Sound good to you, Kraken?
Sure. On the medic.
Okay, there we go.
Heron's the medic.
Alright.
Radio check 51.
Lima.
Alright, is there anything else I need to do?
I don't need a long range. I'm gonna just switch my backpack out.
Yeah, no, you don't need an LR.
I'm happy to drive my Vic as well.
Talk to Kraken. He's your TL for today.
Can I check the rear bantha?
Sure.
Not the
rear
bantha.
Yeah, we're good. It doesn't.
Oh,
you didn't join it.
I did. You didn't. I can see
you. You join my group. You join my group.
I don't have any.
I'm in Kraken's group.
Nope, you're in my group.
Kraken on the bottom of my screen. Right, let me try again. Let me leave group. Rejoin group. Leave team.
All right, group Saber 1-4.
Group. Is that working now? There you go. Right. Okay. What's our short range? Or are we not saying that would be
1-4, even though that's not correct.
Boy, I got it from Vinny. If you want to
why would Vinny know?
Because he's the company. He's the. Oh wait, actually, he's the major. For the whole battalion.
Okay,
so he was, I mean, he kind of, he was the old CL for Vanguard. And, I mean, I can go Al Santo right now.
Why would he know what armor's
he
radio net is?
Made
he's never been
Vanguard.
On that thing,
huh? He made Vanguard.
It was 214 last time, was it not? Or was it 124?
Apparently, it was 241.
Every time I went to a Vanguard up, it was always 241.
Shut your mouth. And let me take lead.
You even told this to me. You said that it's the same, just with a 2
it
in front of it.
214, okay? If you go take it up with Santo or Vinny. Preferably Vinny. You're getting so mad over
so
this.
Stupid. I don't even
you are
know how
getting
to fix it.
So mad over a simple short range net for a video
I'm
game.
I'm sick of uneducated High Command changing things.
You're funny, Kraken. Oh, you're funny. Alright, you got your perms, everybody?
Yeah, perms.
the drone that just exploded?
Was it? No, it was a crate. Possibly a vehicle. Alright, well, if you're ready, just go line up in the briefing room. Even though we got 20 minutes, so we can just chill on our VIX.
Vanguard 1-2 is signing on long line 51.
Seems to deserve it.
Good check.
Or anything, you're just helping supervise at that point.
User joined Vanguard your channel.
Alright, Santa. Santa, you got two banth. You got
okay. From other civilians, so that should be fine.
Be cool.
I think so.
Yep.
You got two banthas today.
Okay, if he doesn't show up, I'll run medic then.
Shit, really?
Copy. I mean, it's not that much.
Two banthas? That's a lot of fucking firepower.
It's not as much as first platoon.
Ping up.
Did we put the ping out for the drone?
Yeah, I'm about to.
Actually, I haven't even put the ping out for a crewman yet.
What? They kicked me out.
Yeah. They kicked you out. Yeah, I ordered you like AI to do some work. It's awesome. Look, I can do it again.
Oi!
You're an AI now.
Why is it kicking me out? Is that the Zeus?
No, it's me. It's you. Quality things.
Oh, you can get me out.
Yeah, I can get you in.
You can.
You can get him in.
I ordered him. What's
the point? How is that?
Go in there.
We can get him into the inner circle.
Hold on, that's the point of reason. Get in there. In the driver's seat. So, you know, like,
user joined your channel.
Arma, and like, you can command an AI squad to get out of your vehicle.
Uh huh.
Okay,
we're gonna send a Y-wing to do that.
Fuck, I can do it. Oh, that can get abused so much.
Careful, don't tell Cheetah that.
Oh. Oh, that's so mean. That's so mean.
What the hell did I just
walk into? Oh, were you at second platoon? Were you at second platoon's op?
I was in the commander.
No.
Quarter. Oh man, so Cheetah, so it was the end of second platoon op, and the majority of the platoon was in the MCJR 90 transport back, and Cheetah was with them, and Cheetah saw a dead body, and he went to go kick the dead body out of the vehicle, and you know the Venator is above the ocean, very like probably 2 kilometers above the ocean, they're like right outside the hangar, and Cheetah kicks the dead body out. But when you kick a dead body out, it kicks everybody out. So he kicked the entire platoon out of the juggernaut, and they all fell to their deaths in the water.
So it took
the entirety of 187th to make a meme in 30 minutes for Cheetah.
I have to say, I was zooming that up, and I just seen the kill feed, just everybody dying. I'm like, what the fuck happened? I thought it was me. I was like, oh no, did I fuck up? No, it was Cheetah.
Cheetah accidentally ejected us out. We hit the ejecto-cito button.
I wish I had seen that from Zeus. I would have got it on recording. That would have been amazing.
Oh, I got it on recording, and that dragon your clipped channel. It.
Yep. Oh, beautiful.
And there's a meme in the memes for it as well.
Isaac, did you happen Cheetah to see the, you saw the clip of what happened in First Platoon, right? At the very beginning?
Yeah, I did.
Dude, JT.
Oh my gosh.
Let's not talk about that.
what happened? Huh?
We're not talking about that because I happened to be in the vehicle and put my seatbelt on at the last possible minute. Very
damaged. What happened?
Were you in the ATJ? Yeah. Or the,
yes. All of HQ was in the ATJ.
User joined your channel.
No. This is
Did it blow
up? Oh wait, all of command was in there with us?
Mm-hmm.
Oh fuck!
What happened?
I didn't know you guys were there.
As I told you before,
dude, Pete thinks that he only has one vehicle right now. Or that he's low on crewmen. Right, he doesn't even know that we have two Banthas prepped, and you know, Vinny's in there just saying, that's a lot of firepower. I'm just like, dude, you should have seen First Platoon yesterday.
You should have seen First Platoon.
Yeah, dude, First Platoon armor is like the god tier of all armor sections.
User joined your channel. User joined your channel.
You could have done three Banthas and one Super Saber, now that I think about it.
Yeah, I could have pulled out four vehicles if I wanted.
Could have done Sabers that whole lot. That would have been fun.
Dude, that would have been hilarious.
Actually, if we ever do defense off of that like that again, and I'm still leading, we're probably gonna do that.
All right,
but like two sabers and ATJT.
No,
three banthas and a super saber, or two banthas and two super sabers.
Four super sabers.
Four supers.
Let's do it. Four super sabers.
Like who?
Rook. He's interested in the RTO position for the saber. You gonna run an RTO?
Like 30 times now that I'm qualified for RTO and I can do it, and I have RTO for Vanguard platoon.
Yeah, but you're the medic.
I'm not the medic. Who's the medic again? It's not me anyway. I'm just taking over.
Hold on.
But he's not letting me be RTO. He hasn't responded to any messages about being RTO, and I'm like, I want to be RTO, man. Hey, Santo.
Hey, where'd he go? Hey, Isaac. We got someone trying out for RTO. Oh
yeah. Yeah, I know. I'm DMing Pete if you want. User, because Pete's gonna be here late.
Yeah, he told me.
Yeah, he's gonna miss step off. I'll just lead until he gets in. But yeah, I'll. I mean, I don't really know how I can channel. Keep track.
User
of them.
Left your channel.
Just I mean, run like, him as a your RTO and
judge. If it doesn't work out, you okay. Know, I'm
sounds good.
RTO'd for Vanguard.
Parent, shut up.
Hi, Ron. Do you know why you
Meister, go away. You're not even in the inner circle of armor. Go away.
Yeah, user joined your channel.
This is the cool circle.
Yeah, this is the cool guys.
He's allowed to be here.
Meister, go away. Heron, stop showing yourself off.
Be here.
I'm allowed to be here. I'm allowed to be here.
Meister's allowed to be here. Voluptuous ass, though. You gotta admit.
Meister.
Why?
I mean, got to it.
You see, Mando here is CGS, not you, Isaac. Right?
Yeah, but we're in Vanguard. Mando has no authority here.
Yeah, neither do you, Dad.
Yeah, I know. Well, no, actually, I'm leading armor today, so I have authority.
Not over me. I'm not armor. Anyway.
Just give me the word, Bob. Give me the word.
Skibbity, Bob.
Just give me the word.
Why did the chicken cross the road?
Because he was trying to run away from you.
Because you were on the road.
Because Harold was there. Ha ha ha.
I beat you to the
power. Meister, I just want you to let you know that you're cornered next to a Bantha with a bunch of armor people next to him.
User
joined your channel.
Alright, everybody line up in the briefing room. Let's go.
Oh, thank you.
Copy that. So far I got Nexu and Basil. And hopefully we'll get a bunch
user
of reserves.
User left your
today.
Channel.
Copy. Vanguard 1-2 had 3 people to burn. Sorry. If we are too low today, and we don't have a lot of reserves, do you want to just combine the squads into one squad?
User joined your channel.
Oh. Talking to Rook. Wait a minute. Oh, shit.
Oh.
Heron?
Hello?
Line up behind Kraken. Mando's behind me.
Where's Kraken?
Oh, bullets.
Boy, look to your right. Use your eyes.
The names aren't showing up for me today for some reason.
Sucks for you.
User joined your channel.
Today.
That would be me.
Okay, Rook's gonna be doing a tryout.
Yeah, I know. I've already been told.
Cool. Yeah, just let us know how he does.
Okay, I'm recording, so you'll know.
I miss being. Nice seeing you again.
Maybe you should rebuild it.
Oh, okay, cool. Here we go.
Mm-hmm. Oh, Lost is here.
They did that without consent. They're not allowed to do that.
What?
Benny, I'll be back now. I'm just kind of
rotating. Are we the best guys?
I mean, I'm good with it. I just don't want you to feel like you have to take it either.
Perhaps you're the bad guys.
We'll see what these guys might bring it as well. And we might, I don't know.
PQB up.
So basically, the lowdown is that we're going to be in a urban, heavy urban environment. Just stick with your squads, and
you see my objective. There's no gaps where we can fit anything in.
Yeah, there is. There's a main road there. You'll see whenever you get then. It doesn't look right on the map, but you'll see whenever you get in. I've been in that town before. It's gonna be difficult to get around, but you can get around in there pretty easily. There's just a lot of trash on the main roads.
Alright, here's the crewman's free to hang out with. Hey, we're having RTO.
Yep. Alright, buddy, what's your name?
If the contact is a little bit too heavy that you find.
Alright, so you're going to be an alpha vehicle with me. I'm going to be squad leading until Pete gets in.
User joined your channel.
Yeah. Just do your job and everything will be fine.
I'm symptomatic.
So go ahead, join my group.
You'd be on 50 and 60, right?
Yeah, 50 and 60. Join my group.
So we're on with Heron Medical for Saber.
Alright.
Yeah.
Heron, if you're ever out of range to reach medical, but you hear me, if you're ever out of range, when I do a...
Mando, do you want to drive a gun?
If I don't hear back from you, I'll give it a few minutes, then I'll call again.
Yeah. It is 214 for short range, and then 50-60 for LR.
241 for short range.
So, do you want to drive or stay in the commander seat and just RTO?
I would like to just to RTO for a day.
So. Alright, so you'll be in the commander seat.
You guys left a very valuable member outside. Here you go. I can't talk
damage, Gypsy.
Like, he's a very valuable saber member.
Gypsy, get that out of the briefing room.
Hey, Gypsy, come here.
User joined your channel.
Oh, praise the armor leader.
Yes, yes, praise me, children. Praise me. Honor me. Mando, use them arms. Actually, no, it's Kraken. Kraken, use them arms.
Right. And then
2-4-1.
Santo.
He's another very
praise me.
He's literally having somebody carry him.
Yeah.
Get the wheels out of the briefing room, please.
Yeah, get the spare wheels out of the briefing room, guys. Meister, get over here, get these out of the... Oh my gosh.
Make sure to set your radio to headphones.
Yeah, somebody's radio is on speaker.
Visual P, and then you'll have an SPK.
This is Saber 1 Romeo setting on 50.
It was on headphones.
All right.
Mando, make sure you're lined up properly.
Your radio
no.
Radio check.
Was that right behind you?
Yeah, right behind me. You're in my vehicle.
User joined your channel.
Oh, that sucks. I gave you an order.
Yeah, but I don't have to follow orders with you, you know?
Oh, Isaac, how bad would you be if I took a tire off your band from and brought it in here?
I would give you a warning for that.
I was so tempted to do it, bring another one in. Yeah. Take it off the band for...
Don't take it off my band,
just DA him if he does.
Today, brother.
User joined your channel.
Alright guys, everyone on 51, 3 minutes for briefing. Get everyone ready.
Who the fuck is vibrating?
Yeah.
All my son,
oh god, how did you have a finger?
Let's tighten up the formation, guys. Don't be afraid to get close.
Well, 1-2, ending with Saber again.
User joined your channel.
You guys, so yeah, that's not gonna happen.
Dang, I mean, you're wearing my sweaty armor, so.
Wait, can you do ATC now?
Wearing my armor.
And where's your helmet then?
Yeah, where's your helmet, Mando?
Because I don't have a full custom helmet. Thank you very much.
Well, it sounds like a you issue, not an issue.
No, it's called I got promoted straight to NCOIC and I got screwed over.
Well, it sounds like an issue, not an issue.
Oh, you really do want to get replaced with our Lancer 1, don't you?
Oh, no, I don't, because I quite like my position.
Yeah, then keep it up. Keep that up, see what happens.
Okay. What are you laughing about, Heron?
Another what?
Issue, not issue. It's a good fucking line.
No,
yeah.
Because,
good fucking line.
I'll be our crew and our crew's only got one guy, so no.
Dude, there is almost more.
I didn't ask though, because all of Helix come to your roles.
Holy shit. Okay, cool.
Who's this nerd? Oh, it's Lord. Hello.
There's more vehicles than there are squads.
He's already set his name as Dragon 2.
That's why we should just run you out. Should we save it for this one?
Alright, 1 minute.
No, you've already done it.
We could run a third vehicle, but it's too late for that.
But this one's built.
Yeah, true.
Yep.
One of my guys is grabbing a different kit real quick.
Set up your dynamic groups on the map.
Yep.
Let's just keep it two vehicles for now. Until Pete gets in, then we'll switch to three.
Shut up,
nice. Good.
I'll keep it. I am the alpha.
Radio check.
I would never be getting ready to take off. Let's get humble.
Alrighty, everyone, lock it up. So, this is Operation Deathstorm. Vanguard first platoon has been. Whoever's typing, please shut up. Vanguard first platoon has been deployed to the planet of Ryloth. Our mission is to launch a full-scale assault on the main urban city of the planet. This would be AO Loki. The enemy is expecting the attack. They have established roadblocks and have taken civilian houses as their defense points. It's a very heavily populated area. There are civilians, so watch out. The enemy has mortar pits and forward observers. If you kill them and grab their intel, we get the location of the mortar pits. We do need to capture a civilian, a high value civilian. They will stand out, so if you see a civilian standing out, make sure they are taken alive. I've divided the planet into three sectors. 1-2, you guys will be taking all of the alpha side sectors, so the most western sectors. HQ will just be clearing the Bravo sectors, and Archer, you guys will be clearing the Charlie sectors. Solo the eastern side. Now Saber, you guys will just stay near the infantry, help them out. Saber, you guys will be deploying to LC Frostfang, and the infantry and Archer, you guys will be taking this flagpole behind me to infantry deployment. We got a few more minutes for everyone to prepare, so do your final preparations and get back here in 3 minutes.
All right, Milas and Mando, go get a super saber pulled out.
He's connecting.
Who's running?
We'll have Mindless TL it.
He should have connected faster.
All right.
And then whenever Pete gets in, then I'll just chill in the vehicle.
So we'll just run as our own little squad.
No.
What
do you mean? It's no.
Too bad. Hey, you guys wanna join the group?
Isaac.
We're gonna be entering.
Yep. Can I throw my backpack into my Banta just as an extra lot of medical stuff and then grab just?
User joined your channel.
Yeah.
I'll put on the mic. Is this a good in my vehicle?
It's not against it.
In my vehicle. Yeah. I don't think there is. Oh, I'm just to do it.
Tell Kraken, I don't care.
There you go, ahead.
No, but I'm wondering if you.
All right, Mindless, you're gonna be TLing that saber, okay?
Am I gonna be with him then?
Yeah, Mando, you'll be with Mindless. Rick will be with me, and then whenever Pete gets in, he'll also be with me.
Alrighty, Lancer, this is 1-6. You are free to do your latsy stuff and start getting deployed to the AO.
So I'll copy. Saber 1 will start deploying. Hey Rook, tell Hawkbat that we have two Banthas and a Saber ready for deployment. Okay, Dragon. I have two Banthas and a Saber ready for deployment.
Okay. Solid copy on last.
I love this spare track.
Unload the spare track and then get a repair and rearm in there.
Keep your squad tight.
Good check.
There's a lot of contact here.
User joined your channel.
1-2, you may deploy.
Rook, get in the rear Bantha.
Once you get there, just do 360 on the infantry deployment and wait for everyone to deploy.
Let's make your own group.
All right, here, Rook. For now, you're gonna have to drive, okay?
Okay.
I'll be the gunner.
Yep.
Vanguard 1-2, Vanguard 1-6.
This is 1-6, send it.
be advised, troops.
Go ahead and hop in.
Good copy.
Teleport is scat over, watch over, we're getting hammered.
And then, go ahead. Good copy.
Alright, intercom crew.
Then you should see a window pop up.
Alright, you ready, buddy?
Yeah, I'm ready.
Alright. We're gonna be loading it into Hogbat. Whenever we get into, once all vehicles are in, then radio to Hogbat that we're ready to go, okay?
Okay.
Mindless, you want 241?
214.
Saber 1, this is 16, how copy over? I have been informed to pull off the wall since the latsy cannot pick you up or something like
Mando,
that.
You on
stock copy.
Yeah, I'm on.
All right, all Banthas.
Tell Mindless to make his own dynamic.
Hey, break.
Group.
All right, all Banthas, roll out to the Latsy in the middle. Saber, you're gonna be taking that right Latsy.
Radio check.
Good check, good check. You're gonna be taking that right, right, Latsy.
User joined. Copy that. We're going ahead and get last bit of crates in, and we'll be ready to move.
Stock copy.
Let me on
50,
correct?
No, you Hawkbat's on 60. 60 is ground air.
Okay. We're already
going, so as I say, so then we're flying right now. Hopefully, this is a pretty good game.
One down, I'm not sure about the others.
Good copy. Saber 1, once you deploy, I need you to push off on the initial building and kill it spying on our location.
User. Got it.
Never mind.
Good job blowing up, Isaac.
Alright, 1-2, are you ready to move?
I broke every bone in my body.
I think we need a moment here. We're throwing out some trenches. Looks like we have some people down.
User joined your channel.
You kidding me? A droidica killed a lat. Oh Lord, have mercy! This is going to be a long op.
Yep.
This is more fun than all of
them. Hey, excuse me. B2, I didn't play B2.
Hey, apologies on that, guys. You guys will be able to get out there now.
Okay, 51.
Hey, got power troopers.
Well, they didn't save easy. Radio check.
That's fair enough. All right, let's get these Banthas sorted. All right, I need two Banthas with
radio
crates.
Check.
Let's go.
Good check.
Good check. Good check. Let's get those two Banthas out.
Radio check on 3-2, pack 3, Saber Hermit.
Don't spawn any more crates yet. Wait till these two are off the pad.
We're redeploying into the battlefield.
Someone get another Bantha out here. Get a refuel, get a repair me arm.
1-2, this is 1-6. Do you have a team available?
Repair, a vehicle repair and a vehicle rearm.
Wait, one more?
Do you have a full team, fire team available?
You said A-team?
A-team. Team. A fire team.
Copy, I have one available.
Alright, send the fire team up into the city.
Next.
Two refuels. Alright, let's get this Bantha loaded up, guys. Let's go.
Saber 1, this is 1-6, have you been deployed?
Be advised, I believe we have one time Super Saber on ground right now. We're currently getting Banthas loaded in the hangar now.
Good copy. 1-2, if the rest of your squad press charge, move them up to ground.
Copy, Vanguard 1-2 moving up.
Saw copies.
This is 1-6. Get your EOD in front of you. There are mines.
Yeah, and then ace and rack on it and load it.
He's leading the way.
Yeah. Is this
remember one?
User
yes. We need another Bantha out here, though.
Where'd you get the Bantha?
The small hangar. Crack and get out of the vehicle and go get another. Actually, no, he's got it. Yeah, you ace. Okay, so sometimes you have to crouch and get near it. And then you go to load and then Bantha. Alright, this one's ready to go. We're just waiting for another Bantha.
Hey, there isn't a Bantha.
User left your channel.
What?
It's ATTE, ATJT, Juggernaut, MC Juggernaut.
No, that's
AB7.
The big hangar, the small hangar.
Oh, right. Didn't know there was a fucking difference.
Yes, there is. The big hangar spawns big vehicles. The small hangar spawns small vehicles.
Gotcha.
1-2, this is... Keep going up north until the base.
Yeah, follow infantry in the town. We're trying to get Banthas ready to get prepped.
Be advised, there's some mines on the left and right on the main road of the city, so we're going to try and go to the center and hope we'll be alright.
Copy that. Drag it closer. Alright, Aaron, get in your vehicle and start getting the lap. Alright. Heron, your vehicle's with Kraken. Remember, you're Bravo.
Oh, he's not Kraken anymore? Sorry. He's got the first vehicle, so.
Alright. Intercom crew.
Yeah.
Alright, all vehicles will start loading up into the LATC.
1-2, this is 1-6, be advised, take clear of the main road. We have a spider turret over there. A fire mission has been called on it. Vanguard 1-2, how come?
Oh, whoa, be careful.
Turn back traffic.
How did I get that? What thing on my vehicle?
Alright. 1-7, this is Saber 1-4. Be advised, Banthas are being deployed now out of the hangar.
Vanguard 1-2,
two feet left,
Vanguard 1-2, advise, take care of the main road. We have a spider turret covering the main road. A fire mission has been called up.
Good copy. Radar 1 doing out.
All call signs be advised, mine is under the rubble.
Yeah, you see what I mean, Kraken? In the town? Up the main roads? Not again.
Oh, not again. Oh no. What up?
We're good. Trust your pilot. We just gotta trust your pilot. Trust the process. Saber, sit rep, how you guys doing?
We are good. We've KIA'd one spider droid so far. We're helping out infantry in the middle section of the town, or at least the first bit towards the northwest side of the city.
Copy that. Keep your eyes open for armor. We don't know what's going on here.
Hey, firm. So far, we've counted one spider droid.
I'm moving
so far for armor. Be advised, though, there's a lot of mortar fire going into the city.
Hey, firm. Yeah, there are mortar pits in some places.
Hey, firm. Also, minefield is pretty surrounding the entire city. Heading in through the main gate from the west side is clear of mines on the roadway over.
Saw copy. I believe they're only 8P, but stay aware of 18 mines.
Hey, firm.
Alright, all Banthas, find a way into the city and group up with the infantry. Keep good spacing.
Okay. Hey, firm.
Just go left, split left. Ah, shoot. Try to shoot that gap. Yeah, there you go.
Mark it up.
Alright, yeah, go to the right on the main road. Ah, shoot. Dip. I can repair this one. Stand by, I'm repairing.
Vanguard 1, see the Vanguard 1 stay. Vanguard 1, 2 is combat ineffective. We're dealing with 2x.
Ready, EDT is in town. So far, 1 KIA.
1 for, disregard.
Location was previously north side of the city, northwest specifically. Abram, head no. Could be more than the AO.
Alright, Rook, go ahead, get in your driver's seat.
User joined your channel.
Aw, shoot, what the heck? We lost some wheels.
I'm rerouting all the way around the
map to repair again.
Be advised if you are having frame issues.
Have to take the main gate.
You can lower your
business. I've seen so far. Yeah, I can't get any further in. You're taking the only up. You're taking up the only path. I'm gonna go all the way around. Hey, firm.
Slow.
User joined your channel.
Okay.
Because there's a lot of frame issues right now, so just hold now.
Vanguard 1-2, this right, is 1-6, I'll copy over.
Oh, shit. What is up with this frame issue? I'll Bantha switch to standard energy, we don't want to friendly fire. Follow this infantry squad to a right. Just hold for now. But when they move, just move behind them.
Got it. Just so you know, I've not had my armor training.
Yeah, I know. I know you haven't.
Okay. So if I'm bad at driving.
Yeah, no, you're good. You're good. You're good. I can teach you on the fly, to be honest, because I'm one of the armor instructors.
Oh, perfect.
And I'm used to teaching people on the fly, so it's all good. But the frames are really killing.
1-4.
Right,
this is 1-6.
I did like our ages call.
Saw a copy on last. Alpha will stick with 1-2. All right, let's move with 1-2, which is the squad door right. Let's go.
Any updates on that red AAT? We don't see anything in the northwest corner.
He's been taken out.
Can we go right of this building?
Yeah, go right of the building. Go onto the main road.
Hey, this is Saber. Where's the rest of Saber?
We're trying to move up, but it's hard, my guy.
It's right now. Here in the city.
Yeah, they're to our left. Yeah. If you hit L, you can turn on the headlights. Because MVG, this is like the type of environment where MVGs can like suck, but don't suck at the same time.
Hey, Isaac.
Hey, what's up, Darkling? How you doing? Alright, keep on pushing. We gotta follow the infantry squad, we gotta find them.
1-2, be advised, I need you parallel.
See, I'm pretty sure those go right.
Alright, if you look at your map, I've marked a lot of objectives as 3 alpha, 4 alpha, 2 alpha, 6 alpha, 6 for Vanguard Company, Vanguard 1 HQ.
Pull me up just a little bit more.
I'll copy over.
What are they shooting? Where's one clear the fourth, the
eighth
section,
correct? Yeah, just the alpha sectors. And when I mean catch up, Vanguard Company, or I just mean, catch up so you follow with them.
Good copy.
I move on to the road to our left.
Vanguard 1-2, just keep pushing over to baseline 2. Saber, try not to go. Try not to go too far north.
Small copy. I'll pull my Charlie back. Charlie, pull back a little bit. You're going too far up.
Hey, firm. Charlie, pulling back.
So this road right here.
Just stick with the infantry. Oh, watch out. Yeah, stick to the right. Yeah, go right of this infantry squad.
Okay.
Oh, there's a droid. Hold. Alright, dead. Keep going. Honk. If you left click, you can honk. Yeah. Yeah, if infantry are ever in your way, you can do one of two things. You can only run them over, or you can honk at them. Move up. Let's do this.
Vanguard 1-2, this is 1-6.
Darkling, you're gonna take over gunning, I'm gonna take over driving. Rook, you're gonna go to commander, okay?
Alright.
I'll take driving. And go around back. And get in the commander and go back. Alright, good job.
Alright, 1-2, from your position, you are 6 from north up to baseline.
You don't need to
towards the vent.
This is Charlie requesting
gotcha. Position. And I want to get living. Two,
oh, jeez. The wheels went flat.
You need to turn out.
Don't turn out. This went far. Bearing 307 and 306, you got any? Move up to 1-2, please.
Bravo's currently repairing.
1-6, 1-4, be advised. The vehicle at 6 with 1-2 is currently repairing. How copy?
This is Charlie, we gotta pull back.
Good copy, I need another vehicle on them.
Just took a direct impact with the rocket. 1-8
marker on 2 alpha.
Saw copy. Yeah, Saber, if you can move to the red AAT marker, apparently 1-2 is pinned down.
Bravo's repaired, heading back out.
Hey, can I get a pinpoint on their location or is it just on their marker?
Just move to the marker.
What marker are we looking for?
One times AAT marker, left side, west. Whoa, we got, one times blue, one times tan to the east on the other side of this wall, switch toes.
Vanguard 1-2, new Vanguard 1-6.
This 1-6 and it.
Darkling.
Be advised, the entire section of the A is surrounded by IED, my EOD, and trying to get my guys out.
Good copy.
Darkling. Oh, shoot.
Not fully repaired yet.
Charlie, I need a Super Saber up here.
We're currently back down for repairs. Guns unoperational at the moment.
Okay, for that, I got a blue and a tan AAT to the east of the town. Whenever you're available, I need to move over there. My gunner's currently AFK.
Affirm. We'll be on our way shortly. Can I get an update on that red AAT?
Okay, never mind. My gunner's back. Hey, switch to toes and follow me. To the east, there is a, there's two times AATs.
Vanguard 1-2, this is 1-6.
9-2, 9-2.
Whoever is the current squad leader, 1-2. Get on long range.
Alright.
Over in the
pretty sure they both got blown up.
Nice.
Vanguard 1-2.
Oh, shoot. 60.
Yes, that's
me.
Oh, yeah. We don't have a.
60 back. Close. 60 right. Close.
Just move them. Get this bug.
Copy.
My
squad is
going to
signal to me. So I'll look it up next time.
Hey, switch to,
and still light.
Alright, I'm pretty sure it's just enough, though. I deleted it. I hear another AAT, though. I need a medic in my position. I got RTO down, RTO down. Commander seat, I got a man down on my commander seat. He's dead, he's dead, he's dead. Man down, he's dead.
This is one
Vanguard 1-2 in
42. Negative 1-2, I need you to push over to phase on 3.
Copy, putting sail on 3.
This might force us all out, semi.
How are we looking, Mendo?
Okay, we're good. An AT rocket hit us. 1-6, 1-4. I got a civ in my position. You have me capturing?
You gotta pull in your position, A for sentiment, and bring them.
Alright, I'm capping a civ, stand by.
Bravo Vic needs to go back to repair and rearm. Bravo, if you can hold out, Charlie's in the middle of repairing, we'll go ahead and replace you.
One six is 1-4, be advised, civilian captured and is currently an alpha vehicle.
You copy 1-4, good job.
So I'll copy
Miller 18 northeast, we don't have anything to take it out, it's King.
Copy that, Charlie, Alpha's falling back. Your channel. There's possibly, there's an ADSD behind Alpha, I need a saber up here.
We're on our way.
Working on it.
Red AT east, we can't do anything. Oh, we're destroyed, we're destroyed.
Did you just hit?
Vanguard Company, sorry, Vanguard 1-6. Once you reach baseline 3, head out, hold there.
1-6, this is 1-4, be advised. I got one vehicle critical, and actually, I got one vehicle down and one critical. How copy?
Mando, mark their position on that, please.
Ally. 1-4, if you can disengage
maybe.
Crack is underneath the vehicle, I can't get to him.
If not, we'll see if we can get others dropped.
I got an RTO. Oh, stay on. I got an RTO. I can get vehicles dropped.
Good copy.
Charlie's en route to you, Bravo.
Copy. Alpha is fine.
I'm getting word from some of the troopers that have some frame issues. Just FYI.
A firm.
No, I can't
to,
get to Kraken.
Yeah. Lower their. Distance. They shouldn't need much distance to that city.
Hey, just hop in the commander seat.
Vanguard 1-2 to Vanguard 1-6. Vanguard 1-2 is boarding for phase 3.
I gotta do medical and repair the vehicle if needed.
Vanguard 1-2, you can go ahead
and also get do rearm if needed.
Phase 4.
Hey, Brooke.
Joined your channel.
Yes.
Put down LZ somewhere and get another vehicle in. I need a Bantha in here. You got that?
Yeah, I got you.
Alright. I prefer it on the west side of the town, so you can put it somewhere near, or someone in the, somewhere to the outside the west side of the town. That'd be awesome. Alright, I'm helping with missiles. Gunships, gunships!
For call times, be advised, we have called in the ray gun to deal with
drop ships part. Off to our east. Paratroopers coming in from southeast, southeast.
We got B2s flooding this whole complex.
Alright, I'm loading Z6.
I give them that information.
Yeah, talk to Dragon, and then whenever one of them picks up for Banthas or whatever, just call for Dragon and see which one is hauling vehicles and see if we can get a Bantha dropped at LZ Drip.
Vanguard 1-2, Vanguard 1-6, keep one Vanguard 1-2 to push back and clear the paratroopers.
Negative 1-2, keep clearing the, keep clearing your textures onto fleet line 4.
Copy that, our back line Bravo, were you the one who went down?
Yep,
copy.
Alright, move to LZ Drip and your Bantha should be dropping there soon.
Gotcha.
Oh, sure.
Also, Heron, Heron, I'm gonna need a stitch, Isaac.
Hey, bro.
Where are you at right now?
Currently making my way to LZ.
Alright, I'll meet you, can you go to the, dark red, 1x AAT?
Should be able to, yeah.
Alright, if you go there, I'll meet you there and we get some medical done.
Do you want Charlotte to rendezvous with you there as well?
Do you need medical?
Negative.
Alright, then just stick with the front lines.
A firm.
Alright, come on. Where am I gonna go? Where am I? Okay.
This used to be building.
There's a
droid. We're gonna call out a compass of bearing whenever you're calling out for an enemy, okay?
Solid. Gotcha.
Oh, and Heron's dead.
And Heron died. How about we don't drive into buildings?
You know, I think that's a wonderful idea, Darkling. Well, medic's dead, so I guess we're just going to the front lines. Getting, Brooke, can you manage it?
1-4, be advised. We've got heavy enemy armor to our northwest.
Solid copy. Maneuvering saber there. You need support?
Negative. One down already. We're going up to the second.
Got for that.
Load, you got another one behind the white building.
Come on.
User joined your channel.
Come on.
Times one gat. Good shit.
What?
This is why we don't go up in tiny buildings.
It wasn't even that small. We're not even in a building. Hold on, give me a second. Let me just get us out of this.
Check.
Good check, good check. Be advised, Alpha's gonna need a full triple R.
Hey, bro. Times 4 red AAT is destroyed on the northwest side of the city.
Good job, Charlie. Hi, P. Darkling, you're gonna have to go to Bravo. Alright, so well,
I'm giving you a Bacta bandage.
No, don't use Bacta.
Okay.
I'll use Bacta for, like, very severe wounds. Alright, let's just get back in.
Alright, boots on ground, making way to you now.
We're not doing too good on fuel. Let me go ahead and start a refuel.
This is Charlie. We're gonna have a lot of paratroopers. We're gonna hope that the fellows on ground can take care of them. We might need
copy to that. Alpha Bravo is currently refueling.
Copy.
Alpha and good one.
Hey, Bravo's on ground, but I'm not at home.
Hey, Kraken, hold up. I'm driving. I'm right behind you.
Yo, Alpha, where you at?
If you look on map, I'm 1-4 Alpha.
Oh, just jump in the back of Kraken's off for now.
Alright, yeah. One Bravo, come over to me and we can switch out from it.
Vanguard 1-2, this is 1-6, I'll copy over.
The traffic.
What's your status?
Green, we have a armored vehicle moving west into the town. We need Saber over here.
Hey, firm, we got eyes.
This is Charlie, we took a big hit.
Copy that, copy that.
Trying to move our way out of the battlefield.
Darkly, are we good on fuel?
We're almost halfway. Saber down, saber down, saber down.
Grab that, pull back to LZ drip. Rook, get a six. Saber in, super saber in.
Pick traffic, 1-6.
Your armor bearing east on the cliff side.
Grab that, grab that.
Mine on the crossroads. North.
Who needs medical? Saber 1-4.
I'll draw
Alpha.
Alpha could use a stitch, but it's minor for right now. Go work on Charlie Vehicle.
Affirm.
Copy. I'll get my EOD to
go. Yep. So just clear those buildings, get some mines over there, and just hold that position.
One times King AAT to northeast of them.
What's your location?
1-2, this is 1-6. After you place your mine, hold on to base mine 5 position.
Copy.
It's marked on map.
Alright, we're up and running, let's go.
Dragon 1, this is a bunch of wonders requesting one time super saver at LC drip. Located at grid rev 028 to break 012.com.
Come on. Alright, we're out.
No,
you don't have a band of stoosh. Are you sure you even have a toolkit on you?
I got a super in.
I do indeed have a
toolkit
on
me. You shouldn't because you're a medic.
I got it.
The medics aren't supposed to have
it? Medics aren't supposed to because they use the room for medical.
Alright, let me drop it.
User disconnected from
I mean, you
channel.
Can keep it if you want, but just for next stop, just usually you want to save that room for medical.
Usually you have enough room though.
That's what I was saying.
Really? Oh, okay.
Path is prepared.
Unless you have a driver on Isaac, you should not need that much.
Alright, Darkling, go into Bravo. Pete will take over your position.
Hey guys.
Hey.
You know, while we're here, Heron, can I get that stitch?
Why not?
I'm gonna bandage my head real quick.
Hey, Isaac, do we have any idea as to where our reinsert's gonna be?
Yeah, LZ Drip. Southwest of the town.
LZ Drip, copy.
What's up?
Is that where the saber's gonna get dropped off, assuming?
If
I don't have a fucking stitch kit.
Alright, we'll make our
you
way there.
You have a carterizer.
What is wrong with this kit?
You do have one. In your backpack, you have a carterizer.
Alright, man, you ready?
I do. Why didn't you let me use it? I got my medical kit there. Because they weren't working last time I died, so I dropped them again. So, you know, I'll pop the 8th air stuff.
Are you looking in advanced treatment?
Yes. Okay, I'm gonna ask you.
Vanguard 1-2 to Vanguard 1-6. Do you want a mindset at all the red lines you drew?
We are en route to LZ Drip for our saber.
Vanguard
1-2,
that should be good for the mines. Try to set some a bit more to the north side.
Copy.
Does anybody know who's using this out?
A bit more north to the
okay, let me see tab
northern. crossroads, and you can just hold at baseline 5, just north of sector 4.
I clicked on the medical drones thing above the ACE arsenal, got me my engineer and medical.
How do you spell your name? H-R...
Mine are set. Touch to baseline 5 now.
User in your channel timed out.
Good copy.
Saber's getting dropped off now.
Yes,
we're about 3 clicks out.
The road we're going north is heavily mined.
Oh, Pete,
so far
he's doing pretty
more,
good.
15 mics.
What?
Yeah. Never mind, I fucked up my measurements.
Did you just say 15 mics?
Yeah, isn't that...
That's 15 minutes.
Never mind, not minutes, sorry. Saber's dropped off, we're going to do it now. Go to the
okay,
minefield.
I was going to say...
User in your channel timed out.
15 mics for a Saber, that's pretty bad.
Yeah, no, we're not that bad yet.
Okay, I'm not
Mando, remember, this is mine.
I don't know what the hell is going on. I have my quarter right there.
Alright, just
User
get back in the vehicle.
Your channel.
Charlie's
yeah,
back
I'm
up.
Gonna, I don't even know what to
do.
I'm already sick of this, though.
Oh, fuck, I'm putting one I don't like using.
What?
User joined your channel.
Yeah, I don't have the red one I had yesterday. I have a different one.
Have a random button. There is a way to get it out of the minute.
I closed
the south, we have E1s.
User left your channel.
Vanguard
1-6,
we have
2-5,
we're
set
up defenses now.
I don't know, stand by.
Good copy,
1-6. 1-6 is 1-4, 1-4 is requesting tasking. How copy, over. Can you guys turn your headlights off?
This is Charlie, we're back into your position, we're heading back now.
Copy that.
1-6.
Now, why do I have a feeling that was
going to
happen?
Shoot one of you fuckers.
Hey, Pete, you want to take over the section or you want me to keep on going?
Channel.
Catch me out first.
What?
Catch me out first. What the fuck's going on?
Nothing at this current moment. I kid you not.
Isaac, where do you want us to go for index for pickup?
Index?
Index, what?
Yeah, I keep hearing index over the radio.
It's been an hour and 12 minutes, maybe even 30.
There might still be droids loose in that town from the amount of paratroopers that have dropped in there. Just because.
Alright, LR's 51.
Yeah, I'm already on.
Alright, I'll sign off.
I can get you to Delta and get the 60 on that.
LZ's currently
medic
on
says way
1-6, this is 1-4. Isaac's gonna be signing off and Pete's gonna be signing on. How copy?
Good copy, Isaac. Thank you for coming.
And this is Pete signing off.
About damn time, Pete.
Yeah, well...
It's like that Lizzo song.
I love it, too.
Oh, okay, hold on, I figured it out.
Vanguard 1-2, T1, Vanguard 1-2, move to LD Delta.
Okay, yeah, they told me it's,
Affirm to
kill.
Okay, no problem.
Alright. East Tango, so LD Delta, north.
1-4, I also need you to move to OC Delta.
Copy that, 1-4, just waiting for Sir Charlie Victor, and then we'll head it up. Oh, there we go. Yeah, go, get up.
Yeah, so Victor, LZ Delta, and then put me up there.
Bye, mate.
Everybody, LZ Delta.
Hey, firm.
It's that easy, you don't say everybody meet up, you just tell them go to LZ Delta.
Yeah, well.
It's like infantry, it's not that hard. There's a gap, hold on. Hey, hold on, I'm gonna shoot the gap.
Got it. Yeah.
Excuse me?
It's my boy Moot. We don't care about the tracker. It's my boy Moot.
Sorry. I thought you were going to fit through.
Says the one who has a terrible mic.
Motherfucker, you leave my boy alone.
Oh my god, is that
me? I mean, you're not wrong there.
We're apparently getting
treated, boys. What? I'm the one who's keeping armor alive, what the heck?
This will be fun.
What's up, you know what's left?
I hope so. Hope there's more shit to shoot.
Get him in the main.
Got a good kill streak going so far.
Alright, let's have a light show. Everybody turn your headlights on.
There's so many flashlights and flares. Don't worry, I'm gonna throw
him. He's trying to leave. Get him.
Vanguard
1-2, Vanguard 1-6.
Get him, boys.
Vanguard
1-2, that helps. Good copy,
1-3,
just,
oh, shoot, I'm actually not meaning to reverse into you, my bad.
Anyone got epilepsy?
There is actually epilepsy.
Epilepsy.
Okay, I pulled out my rear crate and it flew out of my hands and now it's destroyed.
I saw that. Why is there a red alert?
Alright, everyone, get in the lat. Get in the lat. Saber 1-4, get in the lat. We should have another lat coming here soon.
Copy that.
Banter's load up in the lat C. Charlie, you're getting another lat C. Get in here soon.
What was that about us loading into a Latsy?
Alpha and Bravo get into the Latsy now. Charlie's getting into the Latsy when it gets here.
Good copy, Pete.
That Latsy left with no one.
Well, that Latsy, get here when you can.
Oh, that one. Copy that. I hate Dragon.
Pete.
Has he really just gone?
I think he just dipped. Yeah, he dipped. He literally just went back to the vendor.
Idiot. This is 1-4. The Latsy came down, didn't pick us up, and now it flew off.
Good copy.
We'd be quicker driving there.
Yeah, we might as well just drive.
You're not wrong. You want to drive there? I'm
in the middle of the
road. I mean, I'm down to just absolutely floor it. I mean, the Saber can go, it'll be faster, because, I mean, there's supposed to be two Latsys.
Motherfuckers, there's Latsy.
No, the Saber can take it, since the Saber's slow.
Oh, yeah, that's a good idea, good idea.
Oh, no, wait. Let's get cleared with Pete first. Pete.
HQ, this is 1-4. Do you want one of my vehicles to drive to wherever we need to go? We've got one Latsy landing now.
Pete, you got that done.
Just tell him the Banthas are gonna drive and Saber's gonna get picked up.
We have one Latsy landing now. Do you want to, some of our vehicles to start heading wherever we're going now, or do you want to sort to wait for Latsys?
I prefer wait for Latsys. That might be too far to drive.
Nah, if we're gonna be there in like 5 minutes.
There was a cooker driving there, whatever.
Wait for Latsys, we're all getting picked up.
Aww. Yeah!
Oh, road trip!
Road trip! Dude, I packed enough goldfish for road trip, and now I gotta try and eat all in a plate.
Look, I got enough Old Spice in here to last me a week. We're good.
Well, at the moment, this Latsy looks retarded, so I don't know if we're getting picked up or not.
Look.
Then let's go!
Look, it's gonna take two Latsys, okay? It's gonna take two Latsys to get all three of us there.
Joined your channel.
And they're already at the LZ, so we might as well just start driving.
I think they're about to pick us up.
Alright, I feel... Okay, I feel... Pete... We gotta just drive, dude.
I'm getting told by HQ we need to get picked up.
Okay,
too
well,
far,
well
apparently.
Tell HQ that we're gonna drive because it's drivable.
Can you, sorry, 1-4, can you pop flares in your location? The pile trying to pick you up does not have it.
Oh man, this Latsy guy.
Pop flares for the Latsy?
I've never seen anyone struggle with the Latsy.
Pop flares for the they want us to pop flares for the Latsy.
I'll get them both for you.
I want to drive. I just want to drive there.
Pete, we got to drive, my guy.
Alright, let's drive.
No.
What color is it?
It's a small objective. By the time we wait for another Let's See.
Why did they just drop you? Why did they drop you?
I'm literally gonna scream.
Okay, I'm driving.
No, you hold position until Pete says otherwise.
Pete,
he's not a buzzkill, it's HQ that's a buzzkill.
Pete, help.
Oh shoot, they picked us up without Pete.
I hate this lad, can we shoot them. It's obviously a traitor.
It's Lord.
Oh, that's why. I'm not in Lord's. I don't want to get in Lord's heaven. Please, I value my life.
Pete, you better hurry up and get in Bravo.
Come on, make the run.
Sprint.
Yeah, run fast, my boy. Come on. Go on, run faster. Come on. Lift those knees.
Dig the feet.
I'm a crewman now. I need to fucking fuck up.
No, you need to mess up Lord.
I'm not getting Lord's lap, man.
Well, that sucks. You have no choice. And you know the slowest vehicle has to drive.
What? Oh my god!
Yeah, five,
you guys
one,
okay?
And one, four,
we're
when
fine,
you,
but I'm dramatized. I need pants.
Watch five when you have a new guy.
I guess we're driving.
Good luck, guys. We just hit the rock.
Eventually. Yeah, we're going to the
they're
Lima,
all
right?
They're already assaulting the town.
There's a high speed team, we need to climb over there as well.
Good luck, Saber. Have a nice drive at 70 kilometers an hour.
Thanks, guys.
We'll just blame it on you later.
I'll blame it on
Lord. Oh, Charlie, sucks to be you. Should have got that nitro.
That's actually a good thing because Charlie's been doing all the heavy lifting right now, anyways.
Oh, really?
Oh, we're about to change the game, gentlemen.
Oh, Harry, no, we're about to do exactly. You definitely don't do the heavy lifting.
We're about to do the exact thing we did last objective. Carry Charlie.
Go on strike?
No, carry Charlie.
Oh, I was gonna say we go strike.
Are you French?
What?
Are you French?
You're Irish.
Go on strike.
We don't strike.
Yeah, the French fire Irish.
Yeah, we have the biggest kill streak right now, and we've only lost one vehicle at half a time, so...
Great. I haven't lost a vehicle at all, and killed a bunch of infantry.
We've killed one.
I did wrong now. I want to get Heron to get sniped through that hot opening right now.
I'll protect this thing.
Why do you think I'm poking out? You forget I am suicidal. Whoever designed this pilot.
Copy that. One straight on the front, finding that sound.
Dude, Slushy would be smack talking so hard.
Yep.
If Slushy was here, he would be smack talking Lord so bad right now.
I saw one Zulu as soon as we're actually on the ground.
Lancer, I can't see on the ground. Lord can't see.
There's a dust storm here, I can't see shit.
Lord can't see. There's a
what the heck? What? How would I manage that? Yeah, there's a Hellfire right there.
Yeah, I know. I'll,
that's an AAT, 220. Tow missile 220.
Vanguard 1, see the Vanguard 1 stick. We're taking fire from AAT.
Charlie, coming in hot.
You better use a tow missile, boy.
Hold on.
Get my bitch and your home, please.
Oh, nice! The AT is near AT in the room.
We need to. Oh, he needs to, like, ask the Lord to
being recalled.
Number one, well,
that was ridiculous. That was ridiculous.
Alright, let's leave it for up to the up, guys.
What was that, 315?
315,
Julian.
I gotta do medical.
140,
up.
Go
from.
Hawk,
Hawk, yeah. Keith, they're calling you on LR.
This is 1410.
Can I get a clear small point to the user? I'll have to stop.
Copy that, we are there, and we are doing
the best. Oh, my, I just want to go find it. We're at
the Foxtrot, correct? Go to AP Zulu.
AP Zulu,
okay. Alright, I'm preparing.
Yes, boss, we got an AA gun, southwest.
Aaron, this is Isaac, I need medical.
Hey, for not much I can do, but I'll get shot.
Yeah, I barrel rolled the vehicle somehow.
Do better, Lord.
Yeah, I'll need medic.
I'm repairing the vehicle right now on the left side. AAT bearing 230.
Yep,
nice!
Vanguard 1-6 to Vanguard 1-6, be advised, we have reached you.
Good copy. You can go ahead and push in a monster on the road.
Please don't drive too far with your vehicle.
Head into
AI
monster, and we are ready.
Vix down, we got Bravos down, call in another Bantha.
Alright,
Bravo Vic went down. A bunch of AT droids with the infantry sniper.
Switch to Z-20.
Vanguard 1-2 to Vanguard 1-6 for taking heavy fire from Jordica at 8.
Yeah, Bravo's down. We need a LZ.
Alright, you gotta go.
Put a Panther down on LZ Liam.
Coming to you now.
Pause. LZ Lima, okay.
Lima, yeah, sorry.
Cracking with
the
Pause dead to the southwest.
Oh, you.
Stand by, I'm gonna repair.
There's a giant flame stack. If you didn't pay attention to the radio, we exploded.
Are you dead then?
Darkness, you can't get him out.
Plans are fixed. Be advised, Charlie Dick is being repaired right now.
Alpha's also being repaired.
User left your channel.
This is Charlie, we're taking heavy fire.
Grab that. Pete, AT droid directly in front of us. Pete, in front of us!
God damn it!
Aw, oh, shoot, I'm stuck. 175 on the rock.
Ah, cock it.
Bad day, we might have to fail.
Aw, shoot.
I'm gonna stick next to your vehicle.
User joined your channel. Be advised, Charlie is completely down.
Is that the smoke sack?
Got gunships flying over.
Where's
Charity?
I see a dead Bravo.
Where is Charlie?
I don't know. All their crew is dead though.
Dead.
1-7, fine. Dragon 1 is at 1. Pirate troops don't get AI.
Medical, stand by. LZ that's not going to be hot.
Yeah, they also said that it's still waiting for AA right now.
Whoa, load the droid from.
Yep, I know. Got you. There you go. Droids, crew droids who are 235, 234.
User left your channel. User joined your channel.
I'm currently doing the infantry's objective. I'm clearing up the whole facility.
I'm also going to do have medical perms. They're working. Anybody needs medic, run out of the vehicle.
Isaac needs medical perms.
Perfect.
We're not perms, but medical. Heron, I'm behind you.
I know. Any other vehicles?
They're still getting inserted.
User left your channel.
I think you have a good system going. You know, you take care of LR, I leave the section. Medics, man.
Yeah, I just feel like all the
we just run over a clone, I think.
No, we ran over a droid.
Oh. Nice!
Covering.
Isaac, can you?
Vanguard 1-2, we're entering the compound now.
You're on, we're coming to you. I need the stitches.
This is 1-6, sending him back out on back on 51.
To the west. Multiple B1
user in
and
your
B2
channel time down.
The AO.
Shiro, stop hiding with Paladin and do something important.
Alpha Vic is down.
I'm trying to get myself blood here before I bleed out, because I've been putting off my own healing for a bit. Oh, I just got hit with a rocket directly.
What vehicles do we have up?
Bravo.
I'm dying.
This is Charlie, we're getting inserted now. Leaving the
vendor in the premise.
Hey, can you guys get a repair, refuel, and a rearm out, please? Thank you.
Rock up.
This off is really annoying me. Alright, what else do you need?
This is it.
That should be it.
What?
This is it. Just get in the gunner seat.
1-2, this is 1-6. Have you found the HVT? This is 1-6. How copy you?
Headcaster 1-6.
All right, engine off. Just wait.
Have you found the HVT?
Negative. We're clearing compound currently.
Copy.
The parity Vanta.
Isaac.
Yeah.
Move. Go up there to where the fucking thing is.
Oh, thank you.
Is it lowered again? It's lowered again. I'm gonna.
We'll be fine.
No, we won't. He literally shotgunned me across a rock.
He did? What do you think we did?
No, but he launched my Bantha, like, full on, like, a
he doesn't
bomb.
Have control over where we land. I mean, yes and no. We don't have
control.
Parachutes, okay?
He has every control over where we land.
So, dude, literally once, he can have a general area of where he can drop us, but it's really just up to Arma, really. He can drop us, but we could bounce off and hit each other.
He dropped us in flight. He was flying. Do you not remember that?
Yes, I know that. I was there.
I know. That's why I'm talking.
Oh, that was cool.
What?
I just caught a lat dodging a rocket. I'm recording.
That's all.
Oh, he got smacked. Alright, well, here we go.
Oh, false time. For index. Move to
prep for index.
Zone that will be bombed here in a second.
Hey, Rug, tell Lord to wave off.
1-4, this is 1-3.
Wave off, can you hear me?
How many vehicles you got left?
Ah, dang, hello.
1-2, go ahead and move over to LC Mob.
We going to LZ, we going?
LZ Mob.
The droid right in front of us.
Copy, move to LZ Mob.
Direct north.
Yeah, go to, start moving to LZ Mob, but yeah, I'll take out the droid.
Nice.
Clean.
Where's LC?
It's inside the compound.
Yeah, okay, I'm gonna go up and around here then. Let's take the fun route because I'm bored. Will we die? Probably. It'll be fun. Yeah. Remember, kids, wear your seatbelts.
Always. Hold. We got infantry behind us.
1-2, 1-4, move over.
Guys, get in the vic. Get in the vic. I will leave him. Just leave him.
No, they're. It's man. They're stabbing the droid. It's gonna be entertaining to watch them get shot several times.
This is entertaining.
Exactly. So is that.
Hey, you guys want to ride to the LZ?
Get in.
User,
your ass is in my ass right now.
Bye. Better not run over Hawk.
Why not?
Because he's a medic, and I kind of want drugs after this.
I can give you drugs.
Well, he has better drugs.
I mean, I got the best drugs.
Well, you have Irish drugs. He has American drugs.
Excuse me, American drugs are fake. Irish drugs are real.
You have potatoes for drugs, okay? You just crime them, you just cut them up into small bits and throw them in your blood vessels, okay?
No, it's called cynicism.
What?
Nothing. Joke.
Okay.
Where is... Is the LZ on top of that rock? Of course it is.
Just stop here.
I got a plan.
No, do not go on top of the rock.
Why not?
Because we can't fit on top of the rock.
Yeah, we can.
Bad potato.
I want to play on the rock.
There's a lat C right there.
I want to play on the rock.
I don't care. Stop being a little Irish child and go to the lat C.
I want to play on the rock. I don't want to be there. Oh, that's
it. It's gonna be a hard ice strike.
Let me drive to the
Aye, Captain.
Can we drive to the Venator?
But we can't drive up the sky to the Venator.
User disconnected
bleed.
From your channel.
We can bleed.
I support.
Hey, Alpha, how you doing?
Guess we all get out of
it. Bruh, don't
hey guys, how you doing? Yay. We get out first for once. Shut off the headlights.
Everyone, last jump. My alarm's going off.
Wait, stop. Disembark. Stop.
Disembark.
User left your channel.
God damn you!
I need to yell at some people I don't know. Actually, Uno is a very good stress reliever. Oh wait, I forgot to reset my radio. Ugh. Race him. Floor it. Shift. No, don't do that. Don't do that.
Cut them off.
No.
What? That wasn't me.
Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Toe the...
It wasn't me.
I know it wasn't you. Heron, pull the vehicle around so we can tow it out of the way. Actually, hold on. Lord, we did some Lancer stuff, and can you pick up the damn thing and get out of the way before Avian yells at me?
I'm gonna wait till Avian yells at you.
No, no, I would prefer you Avian. Not. No, no, no. What?
Avian, Isaac requests.
No, 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 no. Hold on, hold on. Just move it. I'll pay you some death sticks. I can get you a year's supply of drugs. Okay, you don't have to.
Boys, I'll see mob right now. We have a hot extract. Hot extract. Disengage.
You don't
disengage. Head back to LC mob.
My crewman. My crewman.
For a funnel up, I took off my NVGs and saved the kit.
One, two,
and I didn't
radio.
So I didn't have NVGs.
I think bullets is down. I think bullets is down.
You can see it.
Yeah.
Who's on the radio?
You dropped
right
us on top of a rock.
This is Devil.
Devil, pull your guys.
And I did a barrel roll.
If they have any down teammates, pick them up.
Who's down?
That's my Charlie lead. That's my Bravo lead carrying my Charlie lead. I shouldn't be seeing that.
Good teamwork. Is it actually Endex? Because this is the
yes.
second time it's been called.
Yes.
I was wondering the same thing. I was like, okay,
but
we
yeah, can you pick
Endex.
Up the vehicle and move it off to the side?
Yeah.
Thank you, Lord.
Vanguard 1-2
okay, good. Avian's
is
not
back
here.
Up.
We need to move.
We're loading it now.
Remember, this double. Never happened, Mindless.
No, no. What happened? I have no idea what's going on.
Exactly. It's not like
I've
I'm recording this or something.
Two or three guys oh, back fuck. Here still.
I literally have proof
down,
that's gonna incriminate
up,
myself. Hopefully,
family.
Avian doesn't
yep,
see this.
We're moving him now. We had to stabilize
the lab.
Yeah.
It got encrypted.
Corrupted data. Yeah. Okay. 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 I can see.
Heron, get up.
Why?
Because
he's finally been out. He's finally been able to sit down. Yep, bitch.
Hi, Mando.
I just sat down.
What the hell happened?
We got hit with either a mortar or a rocket three times. I have no
oh,
idea what.
Classic. Lord, your shit.
All I know, though, is that I definitely need to get us into better positions next time. Because I had fuck all for good.
Well, I
you don't have any more casualties, get everyone loaded up.
But, yeah, I was index.
Load up. We don't need security. Load up.
There we go.
Santos yelling at everybody to load up. We don't
yeah,
need security.
No. Oh, are they on long range?
Yeah.
Hey, HQ, just let you know, 1-4's back at the Veneto. We're just waiting on you to get
here. Yeah, fam, we're moving.
Oh, no.
Oh, no, he's DCing. Never mind, he's DCing. Look at him, he's just running in place.
Okay. I was about to say the platoon, but the one infantry squad's about getting lit up right now on the lap. So prepare to see loads of deaths.
Oh dear.
Whoever was running the saber, you guys need to be on the left side. If you guys were running the saber, you guys need to be on the left side because you guys are Charlie.
Gotcha. Wait, left side. Left side.
Yeah,
this
left
is gonna
of
be
the...
another cheetah moment.
Another cheetah moment.
Kentucky on the left hand side.
To be fair, I think they'll actually be able to land us without fucking us up, Lord.
I had no NVGs, it's not my fault.
That is your fault for not having NVGs.
Actually, you not having
don't.
NVGs is exactly your fault.
Hold on, doesn't your helmet come with NVGs?
No. It's...
No, it's,
oh, geez,
we have to wear.
Yeah.
I took it off for a funnel and saved my kit.
So that sounds like
I forgot.
Your fault.
I saved it.
No.
Motherfucker, you nearly fucking ruined
them.
Our vehicles.
He did ruin our vehicles.
Yeah.
You scratched the paint job.
For simplicity of speed.
That was a fucking hot.
Oh, we need a
although,
we need custom
almost,
paint jobs.
Almost armored a Banff earlier. I dropped it accidentally and picked up before it hit the ground.
You're a fucking idiot.
Alright guys,
yep.
After you get your medical, get the repair line up.
Well, fuck. You guys steamrolled everything, so I'm like, I was like, oh, okay.
Cool. At times, Panda would like look over and be like, we need to slow down companies in front of everybody.
How many people are up there?
It's hard if
you
want to RP.
If you are injured, go to your lineup and kneel.
Do we have a medical drop?
User left your channel.
Who is flying at the moment? That's pissing me off.
We'll go to the medical room, whatever.
The civilian's
we
flying.
Got good work to that. Well, dude, that was, like, that was
we found that civilian off.
In the past, like,
I guess
three
so.
Ops.
I guess, plug it up, plug it up.
Spicy.
Yeah.
That was
already
incredible.
So, we got our initial objective in very, very fast time. Good job, everyone, on the clearing. There were several times where I told where I needed you to slow down a bit by how fast we were going. Now, second objective, the box truck was a bit of improvisation because we were only like 40 minutes into the up. That was a lot of fun, I found. Second objective was also very fun. A lot of contact. And not an easy objective to get to clear, for sure. Thank you for coming, and we'll just go through every detachment. Archer 3, anything you want to say?
Of course he did.
You might be on whispering.
User left your channel.
I am on yelling. Archer had a lot of fun.
Awesome. User left your channel. User joined your channel.
Might be on whispering. Alrighty. 1, 2.
Plus.
Very chaotic, but very fun.
Awesome. And Saber, nice to see finally a full on Saber element.
I wish I could say these.
User left your channel.
Lancer 1 came in clutch this weekend.
I mean, you can build it. But.
Oi! Yeah. I'm build it.
Go ahead and beat.
Yeah, Heron, you don't count. Hopefully we're getting a new RTO. Well, Isaac and obviously our RTO is how we did today. But yeah, from when I turned up late, sorry about that, seemed to be pretty all right. Didn't really do much on that first objective because obviously I left Isaac in charge of that and then took over just as we were going over to the second one. Pretty fun. It was good having multiple vehicles for once. So yeah, hopefully
awesome.
I can get a few more people before I step down.
And company?
I think you guys were a little slow at the first part, personally, because, you know, company was ahead of you all. Anyway, first part was a little slow. I'm going to speak for Zeus as well. First part went a little fast. There were some issues with us killing everything really fast, specifically Dragon, just casting pretty much any armor that was sent in, but I did, yeah, there were some issues with that, so I don't know if there were clarifications on clearance to CAS, but I'm just here, so yeah. And for the second part, I wanted to slap you all, so I hope you felt the slap in your butt.
Weird. All right.
You're not technically
anyway, we can talk about that in the leadership briefing.
Yep.
Everyone, you are free to do your leadership, your own debriefs, and meet me back in my channel for leadership.
User left your channel. User left your channel.
Thank you all for coming.
Hope user left your channel.
Thank you.
Channel switch. User joined your channel.